The Jacks are back at home after a four-game road trip, which ended with SDSU defeating North Dakota State on Tuesday. The Yellow and Blue look to ride the momentum into tonight's tilt as St. Thomas visits Frost Arena. Riley sits outside for Crystal Burke, and Crystal Burke has her first kill of the night. Elise Winter into the game for the first time. Now Gerger blocked by Sydney Andrews. A good serve by Shireman and an ace. Maria Chapman, another freshman, that time just skimming it across the net, and Shireman puts one down for her third kill. Kept alive by the Tommies. Good dig by Crystal Burke. And it's down, and the Jacks win set one. Good pass. Riley sets, and Elise Winter with another kill. But Thompson off the back set from Riley. Blocked by Thompson. Riley will set for Sydney Andrews, and Sydney Andrews finishes the job. Outside to Lauren Galvin, and a block. Sydney Andrews getting in there for the block, and the Jackrabbits cruise to a set two win. For that matter. There'll be an ace serve there, free ball over from the libero Kerry Rutledge. Back set to Elise Winter, and Elise Winter with the kill. Back set and blocked. Mesa Shireman and Ella Thompson in there. Set, and Gerger just has to tip it over. Burke will try again. And a touch and another kill for Crystal Burke. Riley dumps it over and a much needed easy point for SDSU. Good pass. Great hustle by Makovica. Riley able to keep it alive. See if St. Thomas can take advantage of the free ball. Back over to SDSU. Riley will try again, and this time she's able to sneak it down.
The serve. And the Tommy's able to clean it up, but they're in the net. Well, that's how things end. The Jackrabbits have swept the Tommies. A dominant win for SDSU, winning the first set 25-21, the second 25-13, and the third 25-19.